Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should. Series of reversals.
Slam.
Oh, what a punch.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Corey, discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
It is the ultimate test of stamina. And as JBL often says, you can't win a match like this early, but you can lose it early.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker. We're about to find out who enters next.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
That will get your attention. This has got trouble written all over it. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Knee to the gut. All the way to the floor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there. Now here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Endless knee strikes.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Ouch. Connecting on the DDT. Had that one scouted.
We're about to get another one.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. Arm track toss. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got the punch.
He's lost some of his win now.
I think he just punched him in the chest.
A stout paw delivers.
What a punch.
Oof. Punch lands. Closed fist connects.
What a shot.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Boom, a forearm smash.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Well, now, this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And he's able to counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Oh, and a forearm smash. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Connects.
Set him up. He turns it around. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Turning the tables.
They can just punch him in the chest.
Buffet of strikes. Boom, what a punch. He's returning fire.
Catches a punch.
Knee strike connects.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Able to reverse.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Solid punch.
take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Round and round we go.
Suplex.
Fall by a lariat right to the face.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
What a forearm. Battling to stay alive now. He's got him scouted.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Rear European uppercut.
He's getting a little fatter now.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Punch him in the chest.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. That'll have you walking funny.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Ooh!
What a punch.
That's how you stop your...
Cover! Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam!
Arm trapped.
Precision strikes. With the reversal.
Behind him.
Nice takedown.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Caught with a punch.
A counter answered by another counter.
What a punch.
Ooh, that'll kill you. Are we about to see it?
Sky high!
Way up there.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Ooh. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
They can just punch him in the chest. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, what for?
Kick. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Oh, not to the belly.
What a beautiful moonsault.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum back. Breaker stretch.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Ooh, that hurt.
Ooh.
He manages to escape it.
Watch the knee.
Oh, impressive counter.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
We'll be looking for the extra. Has been eliminated.
Got to it.
A competitor. Been eliminated.
Frustration mounting to these competitors.
Has been eliminated.
It's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
This is...
Could be looking for the...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
What a forearm.
And up, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick. How's that for a counter?
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Dodges. Oh, what a kick.
And a kick to the back.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? He's turning the tables. Fighting back by the counter. Look at this.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insane.
Looks like we're gonna see it! Zelina Del Sol!
Ooh! Hits the drop kick!
Sharp punch!
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there!
Look at this, going counter for
combination of strikes.
He's got 11 arms and feet.
What a forearm. Bang!
Left by the turnbuckles. Eye to the counter.
Piercing strike. Knee right to the midsection. He deflects it right back.
Tagged with a punch. Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Ooh, the forearm connects.
Forearm to the jaw.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Well-placed kick.
And just like that,
a competitor has been eliminated.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Punch right in the head.
He reverses it.
Targeting the body.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Oh, ouch.
And oh, my God, what a
right to the jaw. Oh, jeez.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Great counter.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
Switches it back around.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Bottom uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He just punched him in the chest.
Oh, what a right. Gosh. Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Great reversal.
Uh-oh.
Rolling elbow.
Oh, what a suplex.
Knew what was coming there.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness. Knee finds the abdomen.
Boom. Oh, what an uppercut.
Sharp.
Sting.
Oh.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Sharp.
Oh. Adios.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Tearing down the leg now. And he's taking a heavy dose of damage tonight.
Certainly a worrisome scenario for him.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, release back suplex.
Time to end this.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, a European uppercut. Ooh, that'll, what a forearm.
A counter.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oof,
counters that.
Setting it up.
Boom.
Ow.
Foot meet back.
Oh, God.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Oh, red in there. Catches the kick.
He just punched him in the chest.
Shot right to the gut.
Quick thinking pays off.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Boom, a forearm smack. Oh, what a forearm. Going for it again. Drop kick on the shoulder.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, my, what a splash.
A possible elimination in progress.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
He just punched him in the chest.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, oh. Kick to the midsection. I think I know what's next.
Batista ball!
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Just launched.
Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a...
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
They just punch him in the chest.
What's he in for?
Ooh,
chopping down the opposition.
Hits him with the counter.
And another counter.
Bang, right in the face.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
DDT.
We're gonna finish it off.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick.
Mounted palm strikes.
Oh, my God. Ooh, DDT.
And he's able to inflict more damage there.
Yeah, he's able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh! He gets out of the way. DDT!
Oh, big stop.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
What a suplex.
He had it scouted.
Bang!
They just punched him in the chest.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Sure.
Delivers an axe handle.
Stiff kick.
Setting him up for the... He's starting to struggle here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Getting tossed. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Boom.
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, he retaliates. And oh, my God, what a forearm.
That's his jaw.
What a slam.
Setting up an elimination here.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
And that is
a competitor has been eliminated.
No! A slam, Alabama style.
Tough way.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Setting foot in the ring now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Into a powerbomb.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
From behind. Into the German.
Connor flattened.
Hoisted up. Gut buster.
Turned that one around.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
DDT. Spiked.
Getting him into the corner. He's got the answer for that one.
Reversal.
Oh, lie detector.
Getting ready to send one over.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. No time for bathroom breaks. We're down to the final three superstars.
And that lands hard with him on the receiving end.
Not the place for him to be right now. He has to turn this around.
Looking for elimination here.
Back to the
locker room
they go.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Spiked them.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh, gonna tap out here. But it ain't gonna matter. You still gotta throw him over the top rope. It's the Rumble. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
We're gonna finish it off.
Swanton bomb!
Oh man, quick strike to the lower body.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
It's over! Winner of the Rumble!
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the Superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.